into John Stead. Looking for the room for the turn. In came Halliday! Would you believe it? Andrew Halliday puts Bradford in front with less than 9 minutes remaining. Having trailed 2-0 after 38 minutes of this FA Cup tie, Bradford are 3-2 in front.
At Stamford Bridge, Bradford City leading by 3-2. We knew there would be a siege. The goal has come, but not to Chelsea, Tony Colliver.
It hasn't. It's gone to the visitors. Chelsea 2, Bradford City 4. Substitute Mark Yates just inside the box. Chip Petacek. It went into the bottom left-hand corner. Incredible scoreline here. Chelsea 2, Bradford City 4.
No, I've done wrong, left your heart torn. Is that what devils do? Took you so long, where only fools go. I shook the angel and you. Now I'm rising from the ground, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I found, there's nothing I can't do.
To know.